Amateur Saints NDRF teams to Himachal, two persons missing in Kampa, and more than 60 people die due to lightning. So hey guys, this is Myra Khan and you are seeing World MT with the Mirror of India, and let's start today's video. According to Financial Express News, incessant monsoon rains have triggered cloudbursts, flash floods and widespread destruction in Himachal Pradesh. Videos of flash flood in Dharamshala, an extremely popular tourist destination for many in North India's plains, have gone viral. Several houses have been destroyed. Terrifying videos have captured horror in the hills. Luxurious cars have been seen flooring in the flash flood. And here's a clip of it. NDTV News, lightning kills selfie takers in Jaipur under 41 in Uttar Pradesh. 37 of these deaths were reported in Uttar Pradesh. At least 60 people were killed by lightning in Uttar Pradesh and Rajasthan as parts of these states witnessed scattered rainfall on Sunday. 11 of them died while taking selfies in front of a 12th century fort in Rajasthan capital Jaipur. All the injured will get proper medical treatment. 250 animals died, 20 injured. UP Relief Commissioner Ranvi Prasad was quoted as saying by news agency ANI. And here is the horrifying video. So that is all for today's video, but wait, the source link is given in the description, and do comment down below what is about this news and share this news to everyone so everyone gets to know about this news, which is really horrifying right now. And so I hope you like today's video. So do subscribe, like and share, and even our social media link is also given in the description. You can go and check it out. And so that is all for today's video, so don't forget to share this video with everyone so everyone gets to know about this horrifying news. So that is all for today's video. So this is Myra Khan reporting in Hyderabad, and you are seeing World MT with the Mirror of India.